I consider myself a Christian. I would never tell anyone that I was a Christian because everyone who says that they're a Christian, the next thing out of their mouth is something horrifying. And so, but I've decided I want the word back, so fuck off. And, I'm a Christian. I'd like the Christ. I live nice. Good. Good. So, but George Bush always said he was a Christian, but he never went to church. He never ever went to church and still doesn't because, and he said his excuse was that he didn't want to endanger the rest of the congregation. And I was like, my dad has been looking for that excuse his entire life. And the closest he's come is, kickoff is at noon. The other thing is George Bush said that he wants to be alive to see the rapture. And guess what? If you are alive to see the rapture, you have dropped the ball, dumbass. I don't want to be anywhere near a rapture. I don't want anything like a rapture happen. You know, I want to die very old in my bed being fingered to death by someone I love. That is how I would like to be. Some people think that is a horrifying image. I think that that is a better image than the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse. Don't break up into discussion groups about it.